Excuse my language.
Oh my goodness.
What? Man, they getting this. I feel something great. I feel something wrong.
Yeah.
Don't throw it all in the water.
Mm-hmm. You don't get baked, do you? You get baked too. Me. Me, babe.
Thank you.
absolutely like on my hooks. On my two hooks.
Nanny had headlines.
Y'all can't hear me? Dude, me sure can't hear him.
We use the Franks.
Yep, got one more hook. Green line. 30-pound test.
We got protection. Let me show you the protection. Might be slow because this thing old. So somebody gonna come out tomorrow.
But we don't use it. Oh.
one, Josh. Son. Son.
You got a catfish?
Yes. Be hungry, dude.
You look ugly, dude. Look ugly, dude.
That's a good one. That's bigger than the last one. Got a big old catfish.
So, I think we might scare all the fish away. Oh yeah, this son of a white elbow wanna do this.
I don't wanna let you shoot him up. Catfish.
Stop moving, my nigga. Come on. Big though. How about you want to keep it as a pet?
Hold on, hold on, put him down.
The ugly dude. That's on me. I caught this. My fish.
Put him down. Let me pick him up.
You caught a catfish.
You caught a huge son of a gun. That was a good one. Anything. That man, thing fought strong, too.
No, let me catch him down.
Go over there.
Bro, we need something to put him in.
I know.
What we gonna put him in?
I don't know what to put him in. Oh, yeah, I forgot about my fish trap.
Got this big old catfish. Pick him up. Josh, we can't just let him sit on like that.
That's a shiner.
Woo! Look the little fish we caught.
Oop, look out for you.
Comment down below if we should keep them or nah. Stop jumping. It's a nice little shiner. It looked like a little perch.
I'm surprised I caught something.
Without this bait, we wouldn't
have caught anything. Oh, that's a nice little shad.
All we seen was a big old jump.
For real. At first I thought it was like,
all right, let me go find something to put him in.
What, do you lift it?
I could probably ride back home real quick and go get something. You want me to?
What are other things? Man, I want to go get smoke. We caught them. They got them.
You want me to go ride home? Or you want to go ride home like quick and get the ice chest? You want to go get it? Yeah, okay.
Alright, can you like, number?
You know, I'm gonna find something to put him in. I'm surprised you caught it. I'm gonna go. Ah, fuck.
He's breathing kind of hard now.
I think I know how to keep him alive.
Huh?
I think I know how to keep him alive.
Oh. You took the hook out of his mouth, right? No, don't put it back in the water. Don't put it back in the water.
I know what I'm about to do.
I'm about to hook him through the hook. Oh, let me tell my dad we caught a catfish.